Taken to a hospital overnight after his car got stuck on the trolley tracks in Barrio Logan. Trolley service was suspended and crews were able to get his car off the track safely. Driver wasn't hurt, but first responders say he appeared to be confused. He was taken to a hospital to be checked out.